will hold it for the final shot. Shot clock is off. There's Gordon. Gordon looking for Heinrich. Now makes his move, gets inside the corner. Oh, he puts it in! With 0.2 seconds remaining, what a shot from Gordon! And the rookie from Mount Vernon does it again to the Knicks.
And that, you can't fault anyone, folks. That's just creativity. Uncanny shot along the baseline, running full speed and able to get it to go.
Now the whole key, Clyde, is are they going to put some time back on the clock? Right now it says 0.1 seconds. If that's the case, the only way the Knicks could tie it is on a lob to the basket.
Well, I would.